Never know just what it was like to rip you.